Hello everyone, this is Juan Sarmiento and today is Friday, July the 16th. Let's take a quick look. So far this year with our process here we have plus $191.71 in paper profits. We have entered a total of $5,691. Okay, so what we're going to do next is we see that we have net cash is $51. The price of the S&P 500, SPY that is $433. So we're going to add $500 as if we were adding $500 of savings into our account. Okay, so you would see that my paper cash will increase to $6,192.88, and there it is. Okay, so we're gonna buy one of these S&P shares, and these are, if you can use, go to the account statement and use the days back in order to see what we have done so far. Let's say 100 days, it's been less than that, but here, and you will see all of our trades. Okay, so I'm gonna add one more, and you can actually add from here, right click and say analyze trade, and that's the one, takes you to the analyze tab, and here it is. You unlock it. You unlock it, and that gives you the current price. See that? Plus or minus a penny or two. And that's what we're gonna do. We're gonna enter it directly. We have 13 so far, 13 shares. I'm gonna add one more to 14. And that will reduce my cash amount available as soon as it gets filled. Let's go to the monitor tab and activity and position. And here this is open, waiting to fill. And it goes up and down, so it will get filled shortly. If not, you can change it. Okay, by 2 pennies. Usually goes up and down widely enough so that it gets filled. Okay, it's increasing here. Let's modify that. Cancel replace, and then simply unlock, and that gives you a limit price of $433.97. So it's actually the stock is going up right now, and should be able to see it here, and there it is filled. Okay, go back to the monitor activity and positions, and you see it here as filled. That's all there is to it. Easy peasy. And we get charged a certain amount of money for the transaction, but it's actually minimal. I didn't see what say create duplicate, and I think it's zero actually. Confirm and send, and yeah, there is zero commissions there because it's stock essentially, and stocks are being sold for free these days. Okay, so that's all there is to it. Thank you very much for joining me, and see you next time. Bye-bye.